I made this a couple of years ago. To remove the blade, you tap it that way. That also retracts the blade as well. It's a 30 degree bevel down blade. Lock the wedge in. Now you need to adjust the blade so it's level. To get it to the perfect depth, you just slide the plane along the piece of wood and wait for it to catch. There. That cut is a little bit too heavy. You can only get a shaving that thin if you have an ultra sharp blade. Hope you enjoy it, James. Cheers.